said, "Madam, out of interest, why do I have to lift up the blind for takeoff and landing?" She looked at me. Do you know what she said? She went, "Well, sir, if something were to go wrong with the engine, then you are the pilot's eyes." I'm not ready for that level of responsibility. And no one told me that when I purchased the ticket. I was very much led to believe I was travelling in the capacity of passenger, not bloody co-pilot.